what do you, hello, and what do you have here?
This is Emar, my feather boa constrictor.
Oh, feather boa constrictor. Perfect for a glamorous castle. Wow, that thing is something else. I wonder, what is it doing? It's like shedding around the house, though. What kind of mess does that leave?
Oh, lots of sparkles.
Sparkles. Oh, I don't even know. What do you feed a thing like that?
Skittles.
That joke went a lot better this afternoon. Okay. Skittles, and small children. That's easy. I saw a couple small children back there. Hey, how about we get some of the other girls out and see what they've got? This is interesting. I thought it was just going to be little pussycats out here. How about the other go-go ghouls? What do we got? You guys got a pet? Oh, what? Look at that. Yeah, watch out. That would have been funnier 30 seconds ago. Oh, wow, look at this. A mummified horse. Mummified unicorn. Oh, look, that's something else. Hey, how about a big round of applause for Allison and that corpse flesh in her leg from terrible surgery that she's landing on stage tonight. How about that? Can I get a hell yeah for science?
Hey!
Cure pretty girl. Okay, so, I mean, I've heard about girls collecting My Little Pony, but this is more like My Little Pony. I've heard of Mr. Ed, but this is more like Mr. Dad. This is ridiculous. What is this thing? So, what do you feed something like this?
You dry apple?
I should have known. And where might I procure a pet like this? Where did you find this thing?
Tombstone, Arizona.
Okay. At least they're groaning. Something is happening out there. Well, that's absolutely fantastic, I tell you. I don't know what it is with girls and horses. I've wondered about this all my life. I go into your bed, I sneak into your bedrooms, and there's all these racks of plastic horses. I don't know what it is. Until I rode one once, and I saw that giant undulating pile of flesh underneath me, and I understood. So you guys go right off into the sunset on your giant undulating pile of flesh. Go, go, go! It's fantastic!